Hello everyone, welcome back to more Dead Rising 2. My name is Raven from the Sky. Thank you for your support.
Hello? Special delivery. Signature required. A signature is required for delivery!
Hey, buddy. I don't think there's anyone there.
Sir, maybe you can sign for this.
What?
Special delivery, signature required. I have rounds to do and I'm behind!
You do know there's a zombie outbreak going on.
Neither rain, nor sleet, nor hail, nor zombies are going to keep me from my appointed rounds. I swore an oath, sir, and this package requires a signature!
Whatever, buddy, if it makes you feel better. I could use that anyway.
You're Chuck Greene. You stop. Actually, I have been looking for you. This package is a very special delivery. Just for you. Have a nice day.
Oh! He has a... Jesus! Crap.
Have a nice day. Have another.
Knew he'd do that.
Ah!
See ya!
Delivery. Express.
Daddy, I don't feel so good.
Katie!
Well, we've been giving us Zombrex.
This is how her mother was before she...
It's okay. Look, she's not turning. This happened to my sister once. It's that damn drug.
Your sister?
She used to have to deal with Zombrex too.
Used to?
She couldn't take it anymore. Everything in her life revolving around that drug. One day she just let herself.
I'm sorry.
There's talk of finding a cure someday. Isabella Keys was looking for it.
Wasn't she one of the terrorists in Willamette?
No, her brother was the terrorist. He was angry, taking revenge for a government experiment that caused all of this in the first place. Isabella tried to help. She worked with Frank West to make the first inhibitor, using Queens.
Well, I hope she's still looking.
Try to catch this one, then I'll wrap up the episode.
what you got?
Oh, DDT. Hey man, this place is gone crazy. I just finished cashing out all my winnings. I come out and all this crap. Spending the cash is the least of your worries. Listen, I can bring you to the safe house where there aren't. Go all the way back and then come all the way right back. That's stupid. Let's just get them all in one go.
Still there? Faster.
Easy peasy.
Oh my! Something going on in there too.
Yeah.
Follow me.
Why are they all like?
Stay close.
Lost that dude, Jesus.
Stick with me.
He's dead. Summer Chavez, nice to meet you. They call me Summer because I like it hot. You're like a strong take charge man. I like to find out exactly how take charge. But if you want some company, you can talk to my boss, Cora, over there and work out a package deal. Thank you. Guys are always coming after me, but not like this. You girls had better come with me back to the safe house. We like to sugar, but we aren't the, our time is money, and we don't go with anyone without, oh my goodness gracious. 10K and we're all yours. We won't move for a dime less, baby. You know you, let's go.
Stick to me.
Okay, we're gonna go. Straight.
This way. Still there?
I wonder how much you actually get from that dude if we were to, what's the name? Get him back to the safe house. Don't matter, because I got the other dose of zombie she needs.
Faster! Don't fall behind.
Come on! What? Oh my.
Keep going.
They're real stupid. Wanna sit there and play poker now. Annie up. Oh my. We just go right across and we'll be Gucci. What? Looks like we're not going anywhere till we beat this stupid psychopath. I guess I could come back to him though.
But we got a chance to be real patriots here, Earl, and get us some target practice. These so-called survivors, bunch of whiners let this thing happen. Letting zombies in, foreigners in, letting socialism in.
Only way to get this country on track again is clean it right up of all those pansies, floozies, bureaucrats, liberals, and them half-assed conservatives, too. This is a golden opportunity.
Damn straight. We's infested in more ways than one. If you ain't with us, you're against us. We gotta clean this country up, one city at a time.
That's as American as apple pie, that is. You know what we have to do, Earl? It's our duty to eliminate the threat to our country. Clean this place out completely. Start again like the great deluge. Right idea, that.
That's right. We do it because we love our country.
Yeah, I'm going to come back to them.
And because it's so much damn fun. Damn, it feels good to be right. Yeah, God bless America. Let's go hunting, boys.
Oh, boy.
Stay close. Stick to me. Still there? Don't fall behind. Come on. Stick close. Follow me.
We have to do this to all the stores.
Faster.
Security. Dude, I thought they were like escorts or something. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you like this episode, drop a like and subscribe to help the channel and the series grow. Turn on notifications that way you don't miss an upload. Take care, I'm out.